Now here is the field for the second elimination. Number one is Red Hot Summer. Two, Hoochie Mama. Three is Long's Apache. Four is Blizzard Babe. Five is You Stole My Heart. Six, Vineburner. And seven, SF Charge It. And in the second elimination, it was Red Hot Summer who was red hot on this afternoon as catch driver Butch Doki took her to the front and led every step of the way, winning by three lengths over Long's Apache and You Stole My Heart. Red Hot Summer is a two-year-old filly by Vine Street and took a new lifetime record of 201-3 for owner-trainer Rod Lorenzo.